Bonjour, hello. I'm delighted to speak to you from Toronto, home to many nations, including the Mississaugas of the Credit, the Anishinaabe, the Chippewa, the Haudenosaunee, and the Wendat peoples. Je suis fier d'être avec vous pour célébrer le journée d'avocat de service. I want to acknowledge the Right Honorable Richard Wagner, Chief Justice of the Supreme Court of Canada, as well as the Right Honorable Adrian Clarkson, Canada's 26th Governor General, and many other distinguished guests, colleagues, and friends. It's an honor to share a virtual stage with you and to help raise awareness and celebrate the critical role Duty Counsel play in improving access to justice in the country. Many thanks to the Association of Legal Aid Plans of Canada for the invitation to be part of Canada's inaugural Duty Counsel Day. The Canadian Bar Association represents over 36,000 lawyers, Quebec notaries, law professors, and students across Canada. We're proud to have many Duty Counsel among our members. We have long advocated for better access to justice and sustainable funding for legal aid. We continue to call on governments to take a leadership role and implement better and more consistent legal aid everywhere across the country. Access to justice is a bit like access to healthcare. Nobody really wants to need it, but we're happy that the system is there when we're suddenly faced with life-altering crisis. We know that many people in Canada face serious legal issues in their lives. If these issues don't get solved, they can snowball into bigger problems, including mental health challenges, job losses, and broken relationships. Canadians know the healthcare system is there when they need it, regardless of financial means. We want the justice system to work the same way. Duty Counsel provide legal services to people in need, people who could not otherwise afford legal representation, people who face a serious legal crisis like criminal charges or family separation or deportation, crisis where so much is at risk. Duty Counsel is a great way to deliver legal aid services and help achieve equal access to the public legal assistance in all corners of Canada. I want to thank the hardworking Duty Counsel from across the country for their incredible work that they do to give voice to those who cannot speak for themselves. The CBA urges Canadians to learn more about the services available from Duty Counsels and to help us advocate for the system where everyone, everywhere has equal access to justice. Merci, Meguish, thank you.